Hello, Pups, and welcome back to Mad Father. It has been... I'm just joining the episodes up, so this is going to be the same recording session as the last. So we'll just get straight back into it, I guess, and we're going straight into the attic since we get there. I don't think this is going to be good because I'm feeling that someone we've seen before belongs there. A ladder is missing a section. Ladder. I think I just fucked that puzzle up. Where was I supposed to put it? Oh, thank God you do reset yourself. I'm supposed to push it off? Yay! I'm supposed to push it off. Huh? This is... got a oh, for God's sake, why have I got a mini chainsaw? Oh... nostalgic. I remember Father scolding me with playing this. You've used it before! But you're about six! Okay, maybe 8 or 10, but good God.
Aya! What are you doing swinging that thing around?
Sorry!
This is no toy. This is a very dangerous tool. Understood? Never play like with anything like this again.
Sorry, Father.
I'm glad you're not hurt. It is odd, though. I thought I put this away somewhere that was out of your reach. Where on earth did you find this, Aya?
Sorry. I'm sorry, Father.
We're getting somewhere.
Bitches better get back. Oh. It felt like someone grabbed my leg.
No.
Oh, right, No. I didn't even know I was supposed to be doing this. Ow! Right,
Yay! Got that done! Not. Continue. Bad end. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not. No.
I haven't got any time to mess around with that one, have I? Continue.
I'm not doing bad end. Got it? No, you're not telling me to do it. I'm not doing it, okay? Listen. Far much more than it should have. Right. Oh, I can't do anything in this run. You're lucky. Why should be gone? They're gonna all open up on stage, aren't they? I have a horrible sinking feeling. Yeah! Zoom zoom! I'm a little goof. Don't just ignore me. Ooh! Zoom zoom! Zoom zoom! Right then. Won't open. Oh, thank God for that. The door is firmly shut. Thank God I didn't want to go in there just yet. Oh, no, thank you. Bye bye. Looking for eyes? Maybe. I have some eyes here. Are these yours? I don't know if she can hear me. Okay, it's okay. Okay. Yeah. I know. If there's not that, there isn't, is there? Unless that's it. Nope, that's back the way I came. There's nowhere else that I was supposed to have gone, is there? Yeah, I can do that. Yay! Is there anything? No, I did nothing. Great to know. Can I massacre all the bodies? No. Boring. Nope, I can't massacre anybody. Ooh. I know you're a bad guy, probably. No.
There's something by her feet.
Got a room key. Room key! That means going up to there.
Let's find out, shall we?
See, I've figured out with these ones that you don't often need too much graphics as long as there's a storyline there, which is why I absolutely adore these.
Won't open.
No, I don't want to do that. That's not for that.
What other room?
Nope. There's three dolls just stood here.
Welcome home, lady.
What?
Welcome home, lady.
What? I can't chainsaw you. But I wanna.
Don't like it.
There's nothing else abnormal in here. Maybe there's something to do with that? No, there's nothing more in there. It's the doll room, isn't it? It's the doll room. Oh, hi. Okay, why am I following you? But
that person looked so sad.
I'm not following you.
I think he was trying to say something.
Oh, of course I've got you. Okay, found a diary.
Huh? Could this be Maria's diary?
Read the diary, yeah.
Doctor, it has been a year to the day since I came to this mansion. I will never forget that day. Please, food!
She must have been on the streets then, that must have been what the mother was talking about. Ooh, sorry.
Don't stop it. Give me food.
Somebody.
Food.
Somebody. A vagrant? Oh, hang on. A vagrant? She could be a fine subject with work, some work.
Well, for frick's sake.
She could be a fine subject for some work. It's pitiful to see one so skinny. Okay, me, English, promise can talk. Come to my home, please. I'll give you clothes and delicious meals.
Oh God.
Phone.
stay here for a little while. I'll go tell my family about you.
Family?
I have a wife and a daughter turning 7. I'm sure they would welcome you.
Family. What the hell has he locked her in with?
I could do that very well with a sore throat.
Was this person taken in like I was? What awful injuries it must have. Perhaps I could do something.
Phew. Don't know what kind of sound that's supposed to be.
My skirt won't be enough cloth. But the only other clean cloth I have is...
Has she taken her top off? This is a surprise. Coming back from the brink of death, he made a significant recovery overnight. It seems he was given excellent treatment. Did you treat him?
Yes.
How handy. You're exceptionally talented.
Please, I...
It'd be awful to let such talent go to waste. What's your name?
Maria.
Maria, an appropriate name.
Why is that appropriate? What's it appropriate to?
Maria, would you be my assistant? Please, I do not wish to lose you. Please, stay with me. Huh? Well, will you entrust me with the rest of your life? Even though it may be short?
Yes. I was so happy. So happy you had saved me. I was alone, but you made me needed. You gave me love. As long as I am needed, I will stay with you. How would I live without you? I love you, toddler.
Shut up, nurse. Not still enough.
Oh god, sorry. Have you been unlocked,
Maria?
I never really knew anything about Maria. After all, Maria must really love father too. That's kind of...
Yesterday, I encountered a young boy. He was adorable, and smaller even than the mistress. But the moment he saw me, he ran off crying.
Is my face indeed so frightening? The mistress always seems scared of me as well. I suppose it's the eyes. Well, I'm sure it's that the mistress dislikes me.
It cannot be helped. I did take away the doctor. Surely I could not replace her mother.
That didn't give me anything, did it? Okay. That statue wasn't there, was it? Okay, maybe it was. I've got to go to the old, haven't I?
Hello, Speedy! Run away, Speedy! Run away! Little Speedy Spider. Eat my little Speed.
Have they moved? No? Then what? Shall I cut you? Right, can't do it. Then where the hell am I supposed to go? You back? You're not. Okay, that's so curious.
There's one missing. Do you not want to... Is that one in the... There's one missing. That was three. Why is there two? I think it's two dolls. Where is that to go? There isn't, is there? Taxidermy room. Okay, back up, I guess. Let's try one more place before we cut this episode up. That wasn't where I was aiming at going.
Hey, oh, Fluffy!
Oh, Snowball.
But he's fluffy. He's fluffy to me. Anyway.
Right, I'm gonna cut everything up. Okay, so there was absolutely no need for me to come back up here. Okay, so I'm guessing we have to continue on virtually from where we got stuck trying to give the girl back her eyeballs. So, I'm going to have to leave this episode here, and I will see you in the next one, where we should be able to figure out why the mother is coming back to haunt everyone. Obviously, there's, like I said before, there is an obvious reason, but yet not. So, if you liked it, hit the like button, leave a comment, or subscribe to be the part of the channel. With that, bye-bye!